them ghetto boys in the Bushwick. That's a mentality that keep niggas sick. Come on, dog, you think you're a pit? You meant to grow here, and this what you pick? Don't worry about me, nigga. See, that is your problem. You always run to your mouth. Remember when mom had that electric problem? Did she help her out? The wine died, nigga. Doobie died, nigga. Quincy died, nigga. Debo died, and you could have been with him if you didn't make it out that job by. Remember when you. What it do? It's your boy, Chimney the Gentleman, and we back with another. Video, let's go. Man, y'all already know what time it is, man. We got Vicente Fernandez, Volver. You know what I'm saying? With English translations for a brother like me to read. You already know what I'm saying? My homie hit me up like, hey, man, this one of the ones you got to react to, man. You going to like this one. I said, for sure, man. I got to see what's up with it. You know what I'm saying? It's been a minute since I reacted to a Spanish song, so I got to get back on. You know what I'm saying? It's your boy, Chimney the Gentleman, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. And for y'all that don't know, in my other videos, which y'all should be trying to watch, I say, shout out to everybody. I want to thank everybody for getting me out to 10K, man. Thank y'all. No, for real. This ain't no game. Like, I really thank y'all for getting me to 10K, man. Now let's push it to the top. Like you can never ever stop. One hop. Right foot now. Oh, my bad. I'm talking about cha-cha slide. Yeah, we about to react to this video, so make sure you like, comment, share, subscribe, and all that, dude. You know, follow me on Instagram and all that, dude. You know what I'm saying, man? Rock on. If you better tune in and guess what, dude? We better watch the video. Go back. Let's go. Bro, that was him screaming the whole time? Wait a minute.
Este amor apasionado,
I'm about to get one of them love songs, y'all. Y'all know how it is. Just the love song, the passionate love. It's all messed up. It make you want to rip your shirt. You know what I'm saying? But you come on, we gonna keep going. For going back. All right. My question is, right here. He says, I'm on my way back to madness. Now, it's a couple things that, you know, if your girl mad, you go back home, you know, oh, my girl about to be mad. For example, if you get a call and she like, who is that girl when you, as soon as you hang up that phone, just know it's not over. Y'all could date it on the phone. Like, oh yeah, that's just Crystal. That's a cousin of them. Yeah, all right. As soon as you get to the house, it ain't over. You'll keep going. Man, you know how to love, though. Yo, this dude's voice is soothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, smooth. This dude's voice is smooth, no cap. Yeah, he could take your girl. I ain't gonna lie, he could take your girl, Jesus. This come around me, you can't see no my girl, but we're gonna have a problem, my guy. He be like, yes. Like, what? Nah, you know, I was just joking, man. Let's keep going, though.
Oh.
I know how to lose. I know how to lose. I want to go back, go back, go back. See, my vocals is getting nice. Y'all thought it wasn't getting nice, though. It is. It's your boy. You there. Wait a minute. No, cat, that sound like, you know, you're taking a number two and you just can't get it out. Let me replay it so you know what I'm talking about, though. But it's just like, you say, you're taking a number two, you can't get it out. Let me tell you something, if you don't want to go back, maybe it's toxic, you know what I'm saying? Maybe it's just a toxic situation. Maybe you don't need to go back, you know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to help you out, you know? I'm gonna be one of them homies that tell you, like, hey, I don't think you should go back, you know what I'm saying? If it's right, you know what I'm saying? But if you're doing dumb stuff, you know what I'm saying, that's on you, you know what I'm saying? I let you be, you figure it out then, you know what I'm saying? But as far as somebody else treating you wrong, I'll be there for you. But when you being a dummy, the laugh, let me go back, sir. If you being a dummy, this part is for you. This part is for you. Hold on. Yeah. You don't come back because you don't want to. Time ago. Bro, you can go to sleep to this music, you know what I'm saying? For real, though. Y'all think this a joke. Y'all think this a... See, he even said it. You were so right. I know I'm right, brother. You can go to sleep to this music. You know what I'm saying? That's probably why all my family members sleep right now, because of this song right here, man. To my heart. End of the song? Oh no, we ain't about to do this. They thought they was gonna try to get me with an advertisement. Thought you was gonna get me? Oh, Hulu, you tried to get me, huh? You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the homie for recommending this video, man. You know what I'm saying? This video, this song is fire. You know what I'm saying? Not only is it fire, it's soothing, you know what I'm saying? It's that you can go to sleep. It's that I'm going to go back. You know what I'm saying? I don't think nobody should go back. Right? Because think about it. I'm doing good in YouTube right now. What happened if I just went back? I said, I'm done with YouTube, and I should go back to my regular life. It's not going to work, you know what I'm saying? You got to keep going forward. Like, forwards. In the forward. Door core. No, let me stop. Yo, no. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Congratulate me on the 10K. And I just really, really, really want to thank y'all for getting me up there, man. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? But it's only further and further we got to go. It's just the beginning. It's your boy, Chairman General. And guess what? I'm out. Figured out she was playing board games on my chest. I feel sorry, sight. I don't care if she was in trouble, pipe. Saying yes, she loved a tan. Lying said she loved a man. Her name should be Spider because she loved a wear. Had me guessing from the top of my dome like headbands. Everything was really good. I thought we really had a plan. I didn't understand, but it's alright. Some things you gotta learn.
I think she was a bird, but I had to learn myself. The only way I'ma find out is when I have money and wealth. She said she leaving because she thought I had love for somebody else. She left me in the cold. She left me in the cold.